Rotary and our partners have made incredible progress toward eradicating polio thanks to the oral polio vaccine, or OPV, which has helped reduce polio cases by over 99% since 1988. This vaccine is easy to administer and has the amazing ability to both protect the individual and prevent person-to-person spread of the virus. Unfortunately, if not enough children are vaccinated, the weakened polio virus contained in OPV can start to circulate in a community and over time change to a form that causes paralysis. This variant of polio virus is called CVDPV, and it is one of the major barriers we face in achieving a polio-free world.
To address the threat of CVDPV, a global group of experts have worked together for many years to develop a next-generation vaccine, one that would carry less risk of changing to a harmful form that could cause paralysis in low immunity settings. The result is the novel oral polio vaccine type 2, or nOPV2, to address the most common type of CVDPV, type 2.
nOPV2 is very similar to the current saving OPV we rely on, but with key changes to prevent mutation.
Across all studies, we have seen that nOPV2 is safe, effective, and significantly less likely to change to a form that can cause paralysis.
It was amazing to see nOPV2, after a decade in the works, begin to be rolled out from March 2021. We look forward to seeing more countries across different continents using this vital new tool in the future to combat CVDPV2.
nOPV2 is a powerful example of the polio program's innovation to overcome the toughest challenges. Partners, scientists, and leaders from around the world made nOPV2 possible, and this is the kind of collaboration that will help us end polio for good.
Thank you to all of the Rotary members around the world who have raised funds that are directly supporting the new vaccine's rollout. We are confident that nOPV2 could help us stop CVDPV2 and bring polio eradication within our grasp. However, a vaccine sitting in a vial won't protect a child. We must all continue to reach and protect children everywhere and recommit to wiping out this terrible disease.